Can you explain how Python is different from Java?
Way fewer unreadable errors when you visit various websites or run apps, fewer website apps and games, and a lot more server-side apps with Python. And their names are different.
You do not know that?
Yes, I do. I get multiple Java errors that fill a screen when I run Java.
That's probably just a single error that has a very long error message.
Another difference is how Java runs through the Java Virtual Machine, an interpreter that runs things in native code so well that other languages like Scala use the JVM.
And no one uses Python's interpreter except Python.
Both Python and Java have massive code libraries. Java's libraries may be larger.
Which one is easier to learn?
Python is easier to learn as a first programming language. Its syntax is easier for beginners.
That's definitely a strength.
The strength of Java is the JVM. Java runs on any platform and can be used for almost any application.
What are the other differences?
Python uses dynamic typing, letting you change variable types. Java requires variables to be declared at the start, and once an integer, always an integer.
I've heard that static typing is safer. You make fewer mistakes.
Lazy programming will make you make mistakes. Tracking your variables and planning your logical flow out will help you avoid mistakes.
What are Python braces?
Java has the braces. Python uses indentation to separate code into blocks.
What does Java use?
Java uses curly braces to indicate the start and end of functions and class definitions.
I wonder why they do that.
Python's designers figured it was for readability. Python prizes its readability.
Surprising, given that it was named after the Monty Python TV show.
And Java and everything associated with it, from Java beans to CoffeeScript, are beverage inspired these days.